It's Troublemaker Day, Monday, August 13th, and quite frankly, two denim jackets are needed for a two-day trip. I don't know which I'm going to wear if I'm taking both. I think this is the most rock and roll shopping I've ever done on a Monday morning at 10 a.m. Captain. Cheers, troublemakers. I am officially checking in at Sheffield. When you're like, I'm gonna need this later. I can't believe I've made this trip. Flat jack's bigger than I thought. Flat jack is way bigger than I thought.
Photo of my kit. Are you guys coming in for the?
Yeah.
You are. Okay, I'll make sure.
Neil, Caspar.
Jack lives.
Okay.
Not
it's been a while.
He
does.
Yeah.
It's new, so it'd be good. It'd be nice and sweaty tonight.
Oh my God, it's amazing!
Woohoo! You should take a microphone.
Hey.
Yeah. What do you get? This is great. What are you getting?
I'm getting a football tattoo.
Oh, what, Liverpool?
Oh my goodness, are you for real? No, I'm from Cardiff.
Okay.
And so I'm getting Cardiff City tattoo.
Okay, great. Yeah.
Thank you.
Ready?
I'm ready. I was born ready.
Great answer.
Look at that. Full name as well. I'm impressed.
I can spell.
You spell your own name.
And then I jumped, and then we all fell backwards, just like crashed.
Listen, oh don't do that to me, because that will happen again.
I'm coming!
Thank you.
some music that we've recorded, and I know that we've made some promises about when we're going to release this new music. You're getting it on the way out. No, listen! No, but it's going to be next month. And I'm going to see to everybody that's ever changed it once you said that and say, we already said this to the people, so they need it next month like you told us it was going to be next month. Are you ready for it?
Yes!
This next song we're going to do is I think, one of the most important songs in this music we're about to release, because it is our job as artists and just as people in general. We've got to put things out into the world that will help deconstruct this fucked up fabric that we happen to be living in. You know what I mean? So check this one out. Let you and me, let us be the battle men.
Oh, the owl in it. The world's not gonna end. Just talking about drums, man. Just relax.
Flatjack. Flatjack's a bit bendy. Yes. Look at his bandy legs.
I'll take him to the meet and greet tomorrow. I'm going to wait that now as well.
So they didn't sign it, so we want his
Liverpool. So yeah, if they can sign him tomorrow.
Yeah. Oh my God. Then if they sign him, we'll post him back. Yes. Otherwise, he's... Oh my God, how spooky. Oh, I just had a Facebook notification from Jack. How rock and roll am I, please? It is nearly 2 a.m. in my hotel room, running a bath. I brought a bath bomb, Harry Potter nonetheless, and I might have a cup of rum, because what is life without rum and a beautiful band? Oh, and I cry myself to sleep because of how exciting today has been. Like, oh my God. So it's 2:15 in the morning. I am just busting out a Harry Potter. What is going on, please? Did you see that? This is a Harry Potter bath bomb. I'm Slytherin, so this is awkward because that's Blake's Gryffindor, but... Look at my thumb! Oh my Christ, look at my hand! I'm gonna be like a beetroot tomorrow for the gig. Isn't it a good job? I like to use a lot of pillows. Two to sleep on. Possibly three, one to straddle, because there's three more over there. I'm not gonna lie, all of this is mine. Well, jury's in, Sheffield. You have been pretty spectacular. This is my favorite view. The window could be cleaner, but there we go. I'm gonna get my car. I'm going to drive myself to Bramall Lane. And then apparently this way, I'm going to drive myself to Hillsborough. I've got my Cardiff City shirt. I'm going to do the touristy thing. And then I'm heading over to Liverpool. I also need to find some food. If you are at a gig in the plug and you need to stay somewhere, I highly recommend here, because there it is. There it is. So guys, I made it to Sheffield United's ground. They won't let me in because apparently the team are in there. So here I am, Welsh on the ball at Bramall. I made it to Sheffield Wednesday. So this is Hillsborough. And I can get close to this one, so I'm gonna sticker Hillsborough. Have a little look around. They are playing Millwall on Wednesday. WGOT. Wow, I'm loving all these ancient signs. Tickets only, no cash. Please retain your ticket in case of abandoned game. Any away fan who enters this area will be asked to leave the ground and, if necessary, ejected. I love it. So this has amused me massively. 2, 3. All the way. I get a Wednesday fan reaching out on my Twitter. If you see these, I want you to speak to me, just so that I know that you know I was here.
Goodison Park, peeps. I made it. So good that the city is completely split, blue to red. Here I am, Rascal on the Ball, on tour. My work here is done. 4 football grounds in 4 hours. I am at Anfield-ish.
So, I'm walking down to Strawberry Field Gate. Literally just abandoned my car. There are a lot of tourists here. Oh, it's so magical.
Nothing is real. Nothing to get hung about. As if, right, when I come in later at whatever o'clock, I'm going to move all that. So I'm totally doing the bunk bed. Can't wait. Bunk bed life. Troublemakers, I'm out now till tomorrow.
Ah, Vintage Trouble just liked my tweet. Is that you?
What?
Is that you?
What?
Vintage Trouble just liked my tweet. Is that you?
Liked your tweet? No, I don't do any tweeting.
Are you on it again?
Vintage Trouble just liked my tweet. It just came up. Yeah. Like we haven't had enough. Like we haven't had enough. You alright?
I'm great. Thanks for yesterday.
Hey, how are you? How are you?
Have you got the biggest wardrobe, Nale?
Yeah, it's all mine. It's just for my shoes.
Just shoes. Yesterday.
Yesterday.
There was a new
was
song.
Such an easy game. I believe in yesterday. Sorry. Go ahead, I'm listening.
There was a new song that you did a lot of goddamn.
Yes.
To.
It's called Crystal Clarity.
Can I have some goddamn?
I want to goddamn the shit out of that thing tonight.
Can you goddamn
right now? Well, I can't. I'd have to. I'd have to really get into my voice, and I have to have a lot of.
Because I couldn't see you behind.
But you could hear it.
And I was like, who was that
making
that noise?
No.
I literally stood like that for the rest of the
track. Really?
Ride, baby, ride. Ride, baby, ride.
Kraken in Liverpool, for the record. After show party. A 2 a.m. cup of tea in Liverpool. I am living the dream.
Trip then?
Long.
Good, was it?
Very, very, very good.
Enjoyed it though, did you?
Yeah. Lulu! Lulu! It's mommy! Why are you not come see me? You know that voice, surely. Mommy! Dad? I know. You're not interested. It's me. You're not my friend.
Daddy?
Oh, it's mommy! Oh my god.
He's thinking about it.
I got chicken. Hello.
Good boy.
Hi. He's just literally interested in the chicken. Say goodbye, skin.
That's awkward.
Onto you. Yeah. Hello.
Hello.
Heading off on the road again. Just gonna drop these two little chihuahuas to my folks, and then I'm gonna go down to Portsmouth for the night. I love it.
Oh my god, look who it is! Look who it is! Mr. Nicky Wire.
I am at Pompey, Fratton Park, Welsh Girl on the Ball, on tour.
How cool is this, please? I'm in love. It's like Middle England. Wow. Fratton Park, peeps. I'm gonna go and sticker the ass off.
Yeah. Quarter pounder a chaws.
A chaws.
How cool is this, please?
Modeled after a cat.
Yeah. This is where we're staying. Up on the top floor. Oh. Erica! You having a bad hair day?
She's an old girl. You can tell. You're an old girl.
Oh, you're so cute.
You want to come home with me?
Erica!
She can smell the nugs, can't she?
Nug life.
Oh, I should have brought some treats with me.
Ma. Baby! Oh. Beautiful.
I think she likes me.
All my days.
Oh my days. It's like Coco.
Yes. They're scarier than Coco, Jojo.
Huh?
Oh, a prick. Do you ever feel like a shop was made for you? Headcase. So I've just been in this cool shop in Portsmouth called Headcase Curios. If you are in the area, give it a visit. You know you were the crazy cat lady when?
Yeah, I know. Hi.
I'll just sit and watch. No. It's a cat.
I want to take it home. He's very skinny.
Feed him then. Feed him from your breast. I can't believe I just said it.
It's your first one?
My first one. My gin virginity.
What I'm gonna do is you're a gin virgin. No, pink gin.
Pink gin. Well, any gin, to be honest.
Sorry?
This is any gin virgin.
My little gin self-car is
what I'm gonna do. That's neat. Yeah?
Okay.
You can have a sip of it, because it's okay, because all this you can. But then you want you to add to it, yeah?
Okay.
Just have a little sip.
Spend time with you.
Yeah. Take the time to give suggestions.
So I am in the coolest bar. It's called the South Coast Emporium Bar. I'm currently sat in the Top of the Pops. That way. VIP section. Look how cool this is. And how cool is that? And everything. I'm just going to give you a very, very quick tour. They have live music 7 days a week. Tonight is a DJ. This is like the private hire a little bit. So you can get about 40 people in here. The guy at the bar who served us is so nice. I'm not sure about those shoes. So yeah, it seems like such a cool place. I've asked him to open a shop in Cardiff. Shop is it? Well, it's an alcohol shop. Morning Star.
Huh?
The Morning Star's a classy paper.
This is amazing.
You're a hen right now.
Cuckoo! Wait, that's a cockerel.
Oh dear.
Never mind.
Cockerel! That's definitely a cockerel.
This is your drink.
I know, I just put it down to film.
Oh, I didn't know it. Okay.
It's Vidya! Vidya!
Vidya!
Who's your mate? Who's your mate?
Festa.
Festa?
Look at his eyes though, there's some people!
I looked.
Look at this one, Jeff.
Woo!
It's Beyonce.
Oh.
This is amazing.
Any money?
Come on, 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 come on,
is a thing.
You're saving the turtles.
I like turtles.
Do you want
a YouTube video?
I like turtles.
I like turtles.
No, no, it's the kids.
It's turtles.
You want to like, oh, I like turtles.
Turtles.
And then, it's not his face painted.
This is a fucking 2.5. Which one drink?
What do I always drink?
Gin. What gin?
Gin! Do you come up with you or?
We'll lose our table.
Cheers!
You know it's a good day when the barman okays you to steal the glass. He's like, can I have that glass? And I was like, no, I'm hiding it. And he was like, are you going to take it home? And I was like, yep, all the way to Wales. He's like, well, you didn't tell me. I just asked the 3 fucking DJs it takes to press play in here, are they for fucking real when they play Come On Eileen? Because I am legit the only person old enough in this fucking bar to understand what this song does to you when you've had a bottle of gin rum, whatever alcohol that is, I don't know. And they're all just laughing at me. Like, I was like, are you for fucking real? What are you doing for me? You're doing this on purpose. And like, it's a thing, it's a total thing. They're still laughing, they're a bunch of cunts. Eileen, oh, I swear that Eileen come out. Listen, I've been sat here since 4 o'clock, it's now 10:30. Oh dear. Oh dear.
Oh dear.
This doesn't make a Welsh girl dance, then what does, please? So listen, on Monday I was in Sheffield seeing my favourite band, and on Tuesday I drove to Liverpool to see the same favourite band. On Wednesday I went to Cardiff for a tattoo, and on Thursday I'm wherever I am now listening to fucking Hey Jude after a bottle of gin. No, it's not good. It's not good. It's been a good night. Have you played all these songs? Because clearly I'm the oldest here by far. What? Like what? No, the answer's no.
No. Can't really kiss, like.
Say no. Say no. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Na 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 na. It's my new friends. Na 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 na.
Portsmouth. It is. It is the Spinnaker Tower. I believe this might be Henry VIII, the man himself.
Mary Rose.
Yes.
That's what we're
Australia.
We are here.
There's a Friday the 13th.
I need a beer tattoo.
Be good.
Lad. Some impressive shit. It really is. A whops. Just having it facing you, yeah. Take the Vintage Trouble posters to Elsbeth and pick up Flat Jack, who is coming to Cardiff City Game with me in an hour.
We can walk through, shall we?
I'm loving the screen.
Yeah,
it's well cool. We can't even get replays.
No.
We are right here. Change of one new season.
Oh dear. Lulu, out the way. Lulu!
You don't need looking.
Why you do this?
Nice one. Had a bird then, did you?
It's a little wind.
You're so cute, aren't you?
Special cute.
Special cute, yeah.
You're strong, ain't you? Am I?
Yeah,
am I? Right.